Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Extension leads and stuff.
You can bury them all in that.
Fun. Like nobody hold my bones. Yeah, I got told to hold my bones.
I remember that full song now. It's uppity uppity ring stone round. Lose your packet with never too found. The bright new pin. And when we were ready.
But all the druids look some different place.
That's the one I want to touch right there. One of the
ends. The Swindon stone.
I understand, but they're adorable.
They are adorable.
Oh, yeah. They're wiggling.
Oh, their tail's like, yeah.
I've got black shoes on, so the bottom of my shoes are going to be white now. I just think it's so pretty. But that's good, it's opening up your heart. It's a good thing. You don't have to be a rampaging warrior-ess all the time.
Damn, I'm going to have to go tomorrow at least if they're doing things in Spanish.
Definitely, I think that's a good thing. That's part of the West Kennet Avenue, I think. Yeah. Right. And then over that lump is the Salisbury Hill, which we missed last time.
Alton Barnes, Bordertown,
Churchill. It's a great place to have a
picnic. Yeah, it's quite private, I imagine. Yeah. Many people are going to go down there.
So, English heritage.
Are you ready?
Well,
I think it's part of National Trust, but
I don't know. I think it's both. So.
From the east, don't they?
Yeah.
Chaos from the west instead of chaos.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
I just wish the camera did this justice. It's so beautiful here.